Second period action getting ready to get underway here at the Lexington Ice Center as Kentucky taking on Ohio State. The score after one period, Kentucky down 1-0. And we can take that to a goal from earlier in this contest from Chris Grieve and Billy Fetzko with the nice setup there. So that one was on the penalty kill for Kentucky. And they're going to be back on the penalty kill to begin the second period of play. Face-off won by the Buckeyes. And that one's going to go all the way down, touched up. And Kentucky will be able to clear here. Can they get it all the way down? Looking for the pass up. Buckeyes moving it in. Puck at the top, Salmoney trying to put some pressure on. Puck out to the point. Now sent deep. Buckeyes still in possession, looking for the centering pass. Shot, and that will be cleared out by Getz. Nice clear there. Ref had to jump some hurdles to get out of the way of that one. Buckeyes setting it up again. Moving in is Chance. Chance trying to get one on, can't do it. Check that out, let's go there. Kentucky back at full strength. Now sitting back down, here's Lyons. Lyons trying to get that up to McLaughlin, and McLaughlin just about had to eat that one. Here's Hubbard. Hubbard plays it off the boards. Still can't move it in, having issues. Fired on by Fetzko, and Hubbard was able to bring that one down. Here's Glass at the top of the zone. Fires a shot. Ripped that one and saved by Schneider. Now Schmidt with possession plays it off the boards. Turn back over to the Buckeyes. Moving in top of the zone. Oh, player takes an edge on the way down. Coming down was Bogard. There's a shot, comes off the stick of Rohar. Cats having issues trying to move it out. Nice check there from Whitman there to pick it up. What's Murphy?